takes a whole new perspective when you're stuck in it. You know, your room. When your parents want you to sit downstairs with the family, all you can think to yourself is, God, I wish I was in my room. You can have your music on loud and not get told to turn it down, and watch what you want on TV. Because let's face it, you wouldn't want to watch Basic Instinct with your mum and dad, would you? Of course not. But when you're made to stay in here, it all changes. You know what I mean? You feel as though the walls are slowly coming in on you. And then the hi-fi just don't go any louder. You say to yourself, 50 watts, it ain't enough. I need 100 watts. But even then, it doesn't cover up the thoughts in your mind. Endless questions. Maybe I shouldn't have done it. Maybe the cat wasn't really dead. And maybe I should have stayed with what's-her-name instead of the bird I'm with now. And maybe, well, maybe I should apologise. Would they accept it? That's often the hardest question. Should I apologise? I swear to you, the two hardest things to say with true feeling are, I'm sorry and I love you. Personally, I find the latter the hardest, but that ain't why I'm stuck here. Nah, I ain't here because I told some bird I loved her and didn't mean it. This is good, honest lack of respect for the law. My parents' law, that is. The punishment? A teenage life of hard labour. I can see myself washing dishes for the rest of my life. Cooking, cleaning, you name it, I'll have to do it. Guess I deserve it, though. What I did was pretty bad, but you make choices and you live with them. It's a quote from Groundhog Day. You know that film where the man's caught in time, reenacting the same day until it gets it right? If that was me, it'd take forever. Just a few people, I said. Even have a beer if you help me clean up. But one beer led to two. Two beers led to three. And well then? Well, I don't know what happened then. But I do remember that when I woke up, the TV had gone. There were two policemen tied to our sofa, and someone had spray-painted Bob was here all over our wall. Well, to cut a long story short, my parents arrived home 2 days later, and they were greeted with a court order, a £300 repair bill, and a group of very irate neighbours. They also found me, and that's why I'm stuck here. I thought about maybe staying at a friend's house for a couple of days, till they cooled down, but I decided to stay. A bit foolish, really, all things considered. But still, it's one hell of a party. Wouldn't necessarily recommend it to everyone, though. You've got to have nerves of steel to be caught in the aftermath.